After taking a $97,000 division of the Zweig Memorial at Syracuse, Napoletano returned to the Midwest to win the nearly $502,000 World Trotting Derby in straight heats as Mac Lobel went on a break. Napoletano's time in the final, 1:53 and 2.